we're coming close to Mr. BlueRoads. Another Walmart here.
They're everywhere.
They're everywhere. And you think that they would space them out. Coming up the BlueRoads. Yeah. Scott, how you doing?
Look what we found. We found somebody. Who have we found? Oh no, we found double trouble. Trouble and hay.
Yeah. Beer man.
Yeah. How y'all fellas doing?
Pretty good.
Damn. Oh. She looks really good.
Don't look good, does on camera though. Never done.
Scott, nice to meet you.
You too.
And
Sean.
Andrew,
Ronnie.
It's quite a ways from home. We made it here.
Well, that's good. The bridge is bottom and the water and the truck sitting like this.
Yeah, hope you don't mind.
Yeah.
We're gonna need you anchor to some tree to pull it out.
It didn't take but a year to nail that something together. There's a lot of nails, man. You can see that when we walk across.
Yeah, cheap nails, too. We had to sue the nail man. Shoot. That didn't rust in the park. So the nails were rusting out. That ain't good. I was going to come get y'all in this thing. I was coming to get you.
Did you get any more mice in this thing?
We put some damn mothballs.
I can smell it.
I hated the dust. We did it about a week ago.
Oh? They came back or something?
Well, I don't know. I know they've been tearing the headliner out. I didn't see one's gotten a headliner. I've been climbing around.
Oh, she's a beaut. Oh, they sure don't make them like they used to.
What kind of sales? I can't read that.
It's got air conditioning, Andrew.
Oh yeah, of course it's a Cadillac. You gotta have air conditioning in this thing, right? It's luxury. She's a beauty.
Yeah. Takes gas.
You had the, looks like you had it repaired and passed.
Yeah, that's all I've done. I did the radiator and the water pump and two push rods. Lifters.
What ones were those?
Back here.
Back.
I think it was back here on this side. What I can remember. Don't know why I didn't replace them all when I had them out, but I had the singing mechanic here, and he was costing me.
Yeah.
Or I'd have took my time and painted everything and all that. We was out here in the freezing cold.
Yeah.
He was in a hurry.
$1 million water pump.
Yeah, $300 water pump. I was lucky that's all it was. I thought the engine was gone. You'd be surprised how shitty they run with broke push rods.
And you have all the chrome and the emblem for the other side and everything?
Yeah, I got everything goes to it. I got that too.
The mirror too? Horn?
The horn button, yeah. I got two of them.
It would be nice and chrome and everything.
Yeah, I just haven't done anything to this car.
How many miles are on it?
It says 119 or something, 120?
Yeah, 119.
So I really don't know. I don't know if that's 519 or...
As good as it runs, I'd say it's 100.
It might be. The interior is pretty warm. Looks like it's got a half million miles on the seats and stuff.
Yeah.
The seats have been recovered at least once.
Yeah. Data said it looks just like a bunch of Mexicans been sliding their asses. That's it. You probably know.
If the car could tell stories.
The guy I got it from.
Sunday stories.
The guy I got it from says he hauled it from California and spent a couple $1,000s.
Yeah, it's your gas tank.
Yeah.
get it from California.
Yeah.
There's your gasket. That's pulling the gentleman.
Got mothballs in there too.
Can you smell it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. And the air breather and everything.
Yeah, I got all that stuff. There's a couple of horn buttons in there. I don't think there's any holes in that float in the truck anyway.
Good shape.
Of course they will be. I don't clean this shit out of here.
Considering its age, I think it's in pretty good shape.
Exhausted the bumper.
I love that.
Oh, I do too. That's about my favorite part.
Yeah, the fins and the bumper. I fell in love with this car the moment I saw it.
Damn, I did. That's when I seen it, man. It just looked awful. Huge.
A big old car.
Yeah, but then I did fall in love with it. When I bought it, it wouldn't run. So. I spent $200 to get it down here. Oh, mosquito spray. Better get something on the porch up there.
They ain't got me yet.
They will. Get you some spray.
We're in the swamp there, Jason.
A little bit of rubbing on you. They're going to get you.
Hey, did you get rid of the squirrel problem?
Yeah, I got rid of tomatoes.
There's one over there, I think. One more green.
Yeah, this got a worm.
Well, at least worms eat
it. You don't want nothing to touch it when the worm gets there.
Got some oil leaks?
I hope not. What, did you see one?
No, just asking.
No, I ain't got no oil. I ain't got any leaks at all.
What was that oil leak that it did have?
It was the oil sending unit.
Yeah.
On the back there, behind the distributor.
I remembered you found it, but I couldn't remember what it was.
Yeah, it was major. I've been lucky every time. The car's been lucky. It's like every time it's been a little nothing.
Back when they made them.
Built the last.
Yeah.